Behar, our friend, actually politicized football, suggesting it was dangerous because straight heterosexual men, they like it. Take a look.
45% of Americans think that tackle football is appropriate. Wow. Heterosexual men voted the most support for kids doing football. Mm-hmm. And conservatives were more likely to support youth tackle football. Just saying.
Just saying.